Anyone would think I was carting a gorilla up a hill.
I'm a dinosaur.
Dinosaur, gorilla, what's the difference?
Oh, about 200 kilos in a few million years.
Let's all quack together. Hey, I got one, guys. How about you, Murray?
You're the dinosaur from the school.
That's right, Dorothy the Dinosaur. That's me. And you stole Greg's magic wand. You shouldn't steal things.
No, I wasn't. I was just borrowing it.
Well, it's not yours. You have to give it back to me so I can return it. Please give it to me.
I'm just borrowing it, I promise. I'll return it. No, you're not. After I win the magic club competition. Give it to me.
Oh, no.
Look what you've done, it's broken!
Oh, this has been the most miserable birthday.
What am I going to use to win the competition?
I'm 5 dinosaur years old today and no one has remembered. Not even my friends the Wiggles. And now I've gone and broken Greg's magic wand.
Threw it.
Now I'm going to have to spend the rest of my birthday getting it fixed.
You can get it fixed.
Well...
Please.
Well, maybe Captain Feathersword, Wags the Dog, or Henry the Octopus could fix it. But even if they can, the wand's not yours.
Yes, but I just want to get
Greg always says a wand alone can't produce magic. Magicians can only perform tricks if they really want to entertain people.
But this wand is different, you see. This wand is going to help me win the magic competition. I'll show them all. Please, you've got to help me get it fixed.
Well...
Help me, and I promise, I'll give it back to Greg. Look, Dorothy, it can't hurt to go and see your other friends, can it? Hey, maybe they'll remember your birthday.
Oh, yes! I always visit Captain Feathersword, Wags the Dog, and Henry the Octopus on my birthday.
Oh, come on, then. How about it? They fix the wand, wish you a happy birthday, and we're all happy.
Well... All right.